How Yugioh, NCR. In this video, I'm going to talk about the new card ruling of card verification. Let's first explain new terms. A. Private knowledge areas. B. Public knowledge. A. Private knowledge areas. Those are the hand, deck, and extra deck. So players are not allowed to see these areas of the opponent unless an effect states so. An example of an effect that allows you to see your opponent's hand. The word look in the effect text will be highlighted. BB designator. This effect, declare one card name, look at your opponent's hand, and if they have the declared card in their hand, remove that one card from play. If they do not have the declared card in their hand, remove one random card from your hand from play. I have shown you an effect that allows you to see the opponent's hand. This principle applies to other private knowledge areas as well, like extra deck and the deck. For the extra deck, we have this card, Ghost Reaper and Winter Cherries. Its effect, if your opponent controls more monsters than you do, quick effect, you can discard this card, reveal one card in your extra deck, then look at your opponent's extra deck. Also banish all cards in their extra deck with the same name as that revealed card. You can only use this effect of Ghost Reaper and Winter Cherries once a turn. And finally, the deck. The card is Spell Vanishing. Effect. Discard two cards from your hand. Negate the activation of a spell card and destroy it. Also, look at your opponent's hand and deck. And if you find any spell cards of the same name as the destroyed spell card, send all of them to the graveyard. Let me explain at this moment public knowledge. B. Public knowledge in Yu-Gi-Oh! Are effects in Yu-Gi-Oh! That add a card from private knowledge areas, including Banish Zone as well. So please remember this. Cards like Mind Crush and Lullaby of Obedience that say declare in their effect text and similar worded cards does not mean a look on the private knowledge area of the set place this effect specifies. This happened previously, but as of April 11th, 2019, such sort of cards do not allow a look at private knowledge areas unless the word look is in the effect text specifying that private knowledge area. Do want to also clarify, card effects that say declare will only work when that declare effect, when specified, is used on a card shown via public knowledge. Example of this is when your opponent adds the card from deck to hand. This is considered public knowledge. So an effect that targets this card in the hand, the effect text declare, will work as this card is public knowledge. I'll offer an example. Reinforcement of the army. Add one level 4 or lower warrior type monster from your deck to your hand. Mind Crush! Declare one card name. That card is in your opponent's hand. They must discard all copies of it. Otherwise, discard one random card. I'm sure you have seen these two cards. Now, effects worded like Mind Crush do not allow you, the player, to see the opponent's hand, even for verification. That's what was happening before this rule change, where you would activate Mind Crush, declare a card even if the card was declared was not one the opposing player had. The opposing player still revealed his or her hand to verify the card isn't in their hand. But the practice is no longer allowed. So, the question you are asking, how do you use cards like Mind Crush with these sort of effects? Well, you can only activate it on public knowledge cards. For example, whenever you add a card in Yu-Gi-Oh, you must show it to your opponent. So you would then declare the card that the opponent added. They would then, off the effect of Mind Crush, discard it. That is how you would use effects like Mind Crush, by targeting public knowledge cards or by having your opponent reveal the card through an effect you activate, making it a public knowledge card, and thus allowing you to activate Mind Crush. Apply this to similar sort of cards worded similar to Mind Crush. You are now one step closer to becoming a Yu-Gi-Oh! Master. My fate is in your hands. Like and subscribe. Hate and subscribe. You could decide to not subscribe at all. The choice is yours. Goodbye.